somewhere along the way, disco became part of drag racing. And somewhere along the way, dirt tracking became part of drag racing.
Rocky Mountain Nationals, Edmonton, Alberta. This is drag racing heaven.
Why do you love drag racing, Tim?
Oh, it's incredible.
Noise helps out a lot, big time.
So Nathan, you blowed up real good?
Yeah, we heard it pretty bad. We broke our brand new blower and kicked the rods out, and we'll get her together for tomorrow with our spare stuff. We'll be back at her, but yeah, it was a pretty big fireball.
Brand new?
Brand new.
Put $7,000, only made one run.
Involved in this business.
Oh yeah, and the motor about another 15,000. Yeah. New motor tomorrow.
Start again tomorrow.
Yep, that's right.
It's loud, it's noisy, it's smelly, and it's expensive.
And it's really mofo fast.
That's a piece of plastic, Jay. How expensive is that?
Who cares?
Well, game, man.
Course skyboxes. We need you folks to move inside your suites, please. Everybody.
See, I just got kicked out of here, too. You know why? We don't want to lose our eyebrows. The jet cars are coming.
I mean, really, who's strapped? That is an airplane engine and four wheels.
And they only race each other.